be united in our common interest. Perhaps it's fate that today is the 4th of July, and you will once again be fighting for our freedom. Can't be consumed by our petty differences anymore.